crosses it. They give it to Janovich, and he powers for a first down and more. There goes Andy Janovich. His first career touchdown will tie the game.